the hip flexor is quite
for the anterior.
Yes. So just nice and relaxed. Deep breath in, so we can work from sort of the iliacus from here. So nice deep breath in. It'll be nice and gentle. Just exhale out. Again, nice deep breath in. Big exhale out.
You're getting the psoas there as well.
Yeah, so tell your hip flexors. Yeah, so push the knee up for me. And relax. Nice deep breath in. Big exhale. And one more. Deep breath in. Big exhale. Pull the knee up. And relax. Again, nice deep breath in. Big exhale. And one more. Deep breath in. Big exhale. Now I'm just going to straighten that leg like that behind me. Sit back behind. Back. Now reach overhead with the top hand. Reach. Tall. Deep breath in. Exhale. You feel anything in the front of you in there? Yeah, you know? A little bit?
Yeah.
Just deep breath. And relax. Bring the knee in. Bring it back. This time, you grab the your leg. And again, nice deep breath in. Big exhale. And again, nice deep breath in. Big exhale. One more. Okay, extend the leg back for me. And reach overhead. Reach. Don't reach down, reach up. Up, as if you're asking to go to the toilet. Just tease it back. There we go. We just hold, we're getting that nice little through. And literally all we're doing is we're just gently working in to pin the psoas just against the spine. Just nice, relaxed, deep breath, just very, very slow, just go in. And it just gives that nice little stretch through. Yeah, you can get in the iliacus as well. You can ride up in on that pelvis as well. You can work,
let me know all the way in the same spots.